my taste, through my soul bones, and a wound.